candy cane thing.
Squirrely squirrels.
Just like a candy cane.
Squirrely squirrels.
There's a lot of dark houses this year.
My 95.7 Milwaukee's Christmas music station, Gloria Stefan. Let's snow on a cold Wednesday afternoon with Mike Perry. And that wraps up My Drive at 5, brought to you by the Taste of Home Outlet Store in downtown Greendale. Get a free baking cookbook for any $20 purchase. Christmas wish granted, whether it's getting a special toy for a deserving child, or maybe you want some airline tickets to visit a friend or family member out of town. Let us know how you can brighten your holiday season. 957FM.com, keyword wish. And then make sure you listen to Murphy and Meg every weekday morning at 7:40, and they could very well.
Ooh, here's a nice house over here.
I thought I stopped here.
You're taking 94 westbound out towards Waukesha County, a 15-minute commute to get to Moreland Road. Looks like traffic starts to return to normal just after Highway 100. If you're coming eastbound through Brookfield, slow at Barker Road. Passenger traffic through the visitor change is 27th Street. Northbound 43 slow from the high-rise bridge through downtown and up to about Capitol Drive. Southbound lanes are 94 packed in as well. It's going to cost you 11 minutes to get to downtown late. Northbound 45, all three lanes are packed in from Capitol down through the visitor change. Going to take you just over 15 minutes there. I'm Mike Conway. If you see an accident, call the whole traffic tip line at 414-944-5111.
Hi, I'm Mark Allen.
Can you slow down?
Beef is expensive. Find out who pays the bill next on Beetle Break. Having trouble getting into the Christmas spirit?